learners, welcome to this program, Characteristics of Radio News and its Comparison with Print Media. During this program, we will try to understand that how radio news and print news is differentiated with each other, and learner will develop an understanding on the writing of scripts for radio news and the points to be taken care for presentation of news story on radio. The module will gradually move towards defining print media, news, and also on writing for print media. The learner will be able to differentiate between print news and radio news. So let us start with the introduction of this program. As we know that radio is a mass communication tool to inform, educate, and entertain the masses. All India Radio is the largest radio network in the world, reaching all people of different cultural, economic and political backgrounds. It reaches to remotest area of India, covering 92% of the India's total area and around 99% of the total population. All India Radio was the pioneer in radio broadcasting in India until the privatization in 1990s. Revolution in the area of radio has been started after advent of private channels in this area. With the advent of internet and radio as a medium has grown leaps and bounds with the people using online radio services. The traditional handset has now replaced by mobile phones, enhancing its features of mobility and cost effectiveness. Learners and students, now we will discuss radio news. The news is defined as information that is new, interesting, and unusual for the people. Stanley Walker of the New York Herald Tribune asserts that there is no specific definition of news and said, "News is the most unpredictable than the winds. Sometimes it is the repetition with the new characters of tales as old as pyramids, and again, it may be almost outside the common experience. News is often weighted by its qualities, which include proximity, prominence, consequence, rarity, and human interest. Proximity interests people as they are more interested in the event which take place in the local area than the event at far off places. The prominence of the people grabs more attention than the people who are not famous and does not hold importance in people's lives. The consequences is an important element of news. Some events make little impression on our lives, but other events like general elections have profound consequences. A rare event is more interesting and exciting than something which happens every day. Human interest is always an important element of news. People are fascinated by other people, and news is built around the interest of the people. We can say that radio shares information and updates about current events and the latest activities. The information shared is short and presents a factual reports of events related to the political, social, educational, business, and sports. The radio news story does not entail any opinions or personal comments. The story is in different formats like the audio clip simply read by the reader, or the announcement by any higher authorities, or the recordings of any incident or statement of a reporter. In India, the main radio news channels are All India Radio, Vivida Bharati, FM Gold, Radio India, and all FM channels. The length of the story is short of around 5 to 6 sentences and a duration of 25 to 30 seconds. It also follows the dramatic unity style as followed by the other mediums of news. The most important information comes first, followed by the current information, the background information, and other related information. The story proceeds from the most important facts to the least important. A news story answers the 5 W and 1 H, that is what, why, who, where, when, and how. The news story is brief, objective, refrain from any comments or opinions. Too many figures, jargon numbers, and dates are avoided, which may confuse the listener. The presentation of news on the radio is done by trained newsreaders who use neutral language in a calm voice. The newsreader's emotions are not reflected while reading the news. It is extremely important in news stories related to the disasters like floods or earthquake. Before the presentation of the news story on the radio, the news item is checked for the following points. The news story is updated and relevant. It follows the inverted pyramid style. The news story is well researched. It contains relevant facts which make it reliable. The news story is neutral and does not contain any personal opinion. The news item is short. The presentation is done in the right context within the wider radio broadcast. Writing good scripts for radio news. UNESCO has documented suggestions on the radio production to ensure the quality of radio scripts. Use of easy words and colloquial language which helps in easy understanding by people. The length of sentences should be short. The dependent clauses and clumsy inversions should be avoided, which are used in a written matter to give detailed information. The radio scripts are more clear and do not confuse the listener. Use descriptive words wherever possible, which further helps in sketching pictures in the listener's mind. The rhythm of the speech should flow with the fluency of poetry. It carries the listener along, holding its attention. A radio script should highlight the element of immediacy. The selection of words, the approach of an author, and enthusiasm with which the story is written have a strong bearing on immediacy.